Does intense exercise help you if you're feeling down or depressed?
I've just come through Rookhope. I'm going to turn up towards Blanchland, which is 6 miles, but there's a hill going up here. Last time I came here, I couldn't get up it. I just burned out. I don't like getting beaten by hills. I sometimes come back to them, which brings me on to a point I want to make on this video. When I do intense cycling or intense exercise, where you're maxing out, I've just found it really lifts my mood. Much more so than steady away exercise. There's no way around it. You have to give it max out. And by the time you get to the top, you haven't got a care in the world. It makes you feel mentally so much clearer, so much sharper. So it's not too bad to start with. There's a super steep bit on a corner coming. There's no easy way up this hill. So that's Rookhope down there, where I've come from. It's leveling off, still going up. At the bottom of this hill, I felt lethargic. Now that's gone away. I used to feel quite perky. I didn't find that too bad, because a year ago I couldn't get up there, but it was all right this time. So I must be quite a bit fitter than then. I've got to get to Blanchland, massive great reservoir, back to Stanhope, back home to Durham. It'll be dark when I get back. Over there, Derwent Reservoir. Blanchland is down at the bottom in the dip. It does make me feel heaps better. It lifts me up when I come out in places like this. When I combine that with the exercise, I'm going to push myself beyond a bit what I can normally do, or what I think I can normally do. We can always do that a little bit more. It just makes you feel good. Yeah, we can sit at home too often, sit in front of the telly or the computer. There's all this beauty out here, and it just goes on and it goes on. Why not come out and enjoy it? Here we go, Blanchland. Beautiful place. That feeds into the Derwent Reservoir. Am I missing something?
All right.
What's happening?
Oh, it's just a time trial.
He's on a time trial in front. Oh, trying to catch him, young lad. He's fast. I can't keep up with this. He's fast! I've got him on video! I think I'll let him go. He's dropped me. Edmundbyers.
in trying to catch that young time trialist, I was absolutely hammering myself. Couldn't quite catch him. I've got a new maximum heart rate. It was 162. Now my maximum heart rate is 170. Just goes to show we can often push ourselves much more than what we think we can. I'm okay, I feel good. So many sheep. I'm going up that way, up to Parkhead. So I've got just over 200 metres of climbing to do. And then it's almost all the way downhill to home. This is lovely here. What a nice time of day to come. Here we are, top of the hill. Final big hill. Sun's going down. Back onto the gravel. 25 miles to get home now. So in answering that question, does intense exercise help you if you're feeling down or depressed? And the answer is a resounding yes, it does. Not only that, it can make you feel great. I would highly encourage you to investigate it further. Check out with your doctor. Just make sure you've not got any condition that prevents you from doing exercise. Gradually work up to it. And every now and again, incorporate a little bit of intensity. And it will almost certainly make you feel heaps better. You take care. Catch up with you soon. I've got a slight problem. 15 miles from home. My chain snapped. Must be all the hills. And there it is.